rumors that they broke up arose during the winter holidays. When the actress was on vacation without a partner, there was information that Vanessa Hudgens and Austin Butler broke up after 9 years of relationship. They officially broke up, and Vanessa told loved ones about their breakup, said the source Us Weekly. A few days ago in Los Angeles, the premiere of the film, Bad Guys Forever, was held, where Vanessa played a major role. Hudgens posed on the carpet in a white dress with feathers from Georges Shobeika and the company of colleagues in the picture, Charles Melton and Alexander Ludwig. Austin was not with her. In December 2019, the couple's fans noticed that Vanessa went alone on vacation to Europe. There was no actor at the Hudgens' birthday celebration on December 13. In 2018, Vanessa talked about the possibility of marriage with Butler. The conversation about this came after Hudgens saw a ring on his finger. Fans decided that she was engaged to Butler and began to ask the actress about a possible wedding. However, the ring turned out to be a usual declaration. The actress explained that she was not engaged. Later, in an interview, Vanessa was asked if she feels pressure on the issue of the official status of relations and marriage. No, if it were, we would not be able to be in a relationship for so many years. Each pair has its own path, answered the actress.